This video will show you how to configure your backup devices for multi-factor authentication. It's easiest to use both a computer and a mobile device to configure your MFA. To get started, open a web browser on your computer and connect to www.minstate.edu/MFA. Once you get there, you'll need to decide what to use for your backup devices. We strongly recommend using the Microsoft Authenticator app. You can also use alternative authentication apps such as Google or LastPass, but this video will demonstrate the Microsoft Authenticator app. To get the app, open the App Store on an Apple device or Google Play Store on an Android device. Search for and install the Microsoft Authenticator app. Next, from your computer browser, return to www.minstate.edu/MFA to access your account. If you're not already logged in, the page will prompt you to log in with your star ID at go.minstate.edu. Click Next, enter your star ID password, and click Sign In. You will be prompted with a More Information Required message. Click Next. Under Step 1, How Should We Contact You?, change the drop-down menu from Authentication Phone to Mobile App. Click the button that says Receive Notifications for Verifications. Click Setup. A QR code will be displayed. Then, from your mobile device, open the Microsoft Authenticator app, which you previously downloaded. To connect your account, the next steps in this video may look slightly different than what you see, depending on the version of the app and the type of device you have. For example, you may see a privacy agreement, and you may see three dots in the upper right corner that you would need to click into. In any case, follow the prompts within the app to get to the Add Account option and choose Work or School Account. Tap Scan a QR code. Allow the app to use the camera if it asks for permission. Hold the phone up to the computer screen to scan the QR code displayed. Close the Microsoft Authenticator app. Return to your computer and click Next and Next. An Approve/Deny message will be sent to your mobile device. Tap Approve. The last step in this video is to set up a backup device. It is recommended to use at least two different methods, and if at all possible, two different devices, using the second device as an emergency backup in case your primary method or device fails, or you simply forgot your device at home. For example, use the Microsoft Authenticator app on your primary device you have with you all the time, like your mobile phone or your iPad. And then for your backup, set up sending a code via text to your spouse or trusted family member's device. A second example includes setting up texting on your primary device and then setting up a voice call on your work or home voice line. To set up your backup devices, select your country code and enter the phone number for your backup. Follow the prompts by entering your alternative phone numbers, starting with the country code and then the number. Continue to follow the prompts to add alternative phone numbers. Click Save when done. If you ever need to change your settings to reflect a change in your phone number or a change in your backup device, simply navigate to your account settings in the upper right corner of your browser and select View Account. Find the Security Info tile and click Update Info. Or you can go to www.aka.ms/MFA setup. We hope you found this video helpful for keeping your accounts secure. If you have any questions, contact the ITS Help Desk at 952-358-8181. Thanks for watching.